I'm Kelly Markham, Public Information Officer for Caltrans District 7, and I am here today with James Shih. He is the resident engineer on the carpool lane project between State Route 134 and Magnolia Boulevard. He's going to give us an update on the project today. James, first of all, tell us where we are.
We are at Los Angeles River Bridge, I-5 northbound side, where we're currently working in the median.
We're working in the median, and I noticed that there are some wooden frames up there on top of the piers. What is that all about?
We're currently reconstructing the existing pier walls to have pedestals to accept new steel girders.
So once we get the girders up there on those pedestals, that's going to allow for the widening for the carpool lanes. Is that right?
That's correct. We'll be closing the median and construct the new HOV lanes.
And I think you mentioned earlier something about switching traffic eventually sometime this summer. Tell me more about that.
Yes, we're planning on switching traffic middle to late July from stage one to stage two, which means we'll be switching the work from the outside into the median. And we'll be moving all the K-rails from the outside, removing those and taking them to the median.
I also noticed that it looks like there's some work that's been done on the sound wall over the LA River. Tell me more about that.
We are erecting a steel panel sound wall on the southbound side to match with existing on the northbound side, as you can see here.
You also have some bridge work going on. What's going on there?
We have been working on the steel diaphragms in between the steel girders at Sonora, Alameda, Western, and Verdugo bridges.
Now, you mentioned the word diaphragm. What exactly is that?
The diaphragms are, they're in between the steel girders that connect them together.
So that's the work that's going on right now. Let's do a little look ahead. What do you see coming up through the rest of the year?
Rest of the year, we will be working in the median on Los Angeles River, Sonora, Western, Alameda.
And what kind of work will be going on at those locations?
We will be retrofitting existing structures, existing piers and abutments to accept new girders for the gap closure.
So it sounds like we got a lot of work coming up over the next 6 months. Do you expect much in the way of closures?
We don't expect a lot of closures. Most of the work will be done behind K-Rail.
How about noise and vibration?
We expect minimum impacts on noise and vibration. All the deep foundations on this project have been completed, and we will just be working on retrofitting existing.
James, thanks so much for the information. And if you'd like more info about this project or other I-5 projects, go to my5la.com.